I warn you to search the scriptures diligently these last days, for the things that are written shall indeed be made manifest. There shall come deceivers among my people in increasing numbers, who shall speak forth the truth, and shall gain the favor of the people. For the people shall examine the scriptures and say, what these men say is true. Then when they have gained the hearts of the people, then and then only shall they bring out these wrong doctrines. Therefore I say that you should not give your hearts to men, nor hold people's persons in admiration. For by these very persons shall Satan enter into my people. Watch for seducers. Do you think a seducer will brandish a new heresy and flaunt it before the people? He will speak the words of righteousness and truth, and will appear as a minister of light, declaring the word. The people's hearts shall be won. Then, when their hearts are won, they will bring out their doctrines, and the people shall be deceived. The people shall say, did he not speak thus and thus? And did we not examine it from the word? Therefore he is the minister of righteousness. This that he has now spoken we do not see in the word, but it must be right, for the other things he spoke were true. Be not deceived, for the deceiver will first work to gain the hearts of many, and then shall bring forth his insidious doctrines. You cannot discern those who are of me and those who are not of me when they start to preach. But seek me constantly, and then when these doctrines are brought out, you shall have a witness in your heart that these are not of me. Fear not, for I have warned you. Many will be deceived, but if you walk in holiness and uprightness before the Lord, your eyes shall be open, and the Lord will protect you. If you will constantly look unto the Lord, you will know when the doctrine changes, and will not be brought into it. If your heart is right, I will keep you, and if you will look constantly to me, I will uphold you.